What's up, everyone? This is me, Sean, and welcome to Button Hunter Parkour. So, this is going to be a little bit different for me because I never really do parkour maps, but I wanted to go ahead and try it just because I wanted to. Why else? So, let's go ahead and let's get right into it. So, this map is made by The Lemon King. His YouTube is The Lemon King, and his information and whatnot will be down in the description below if you want to go check him out and all that good stuff. So, yeah. Basically, this is a sort of parkour adventure sort of thing. Sorry, it's objective. Objective parkour. Alright, so I'm just going to go ahead. I'm going to get started here. So let's go ahead and let's get into it. Level 1. So the whole goal of the map is to basically find the buttons, if you couldn't tell already. So, yeah, I basically have to complete some parkour puzzles to be able to do that. So, yeah, I have to figure out where I begin at. Alright, where do I begin? Is it back here? I think it's back here. It is back here. Okay, sweet! Alright, so, let's see what we got. Where can I go? Can I go anywhere else? I can go along the treetops, I guess, if I really wanted to. Where do I need to get to is the question I should be asking. I'm gonna go from the treetops to treetops sort of thing instead of going the long route. Where am I supposed to go from here? Here, here... here, maybe? I hear someone banging on my door. That cannot be good. I'll be back. Alright, problem almost completely averted. Okay, so let's see where this button is now. I again, don't have any clue. Where the heck is it? It's gotta be somewhere. Like, is there a specific route I'm supposed to take or something? Great, I'm gonna skip most of that, but apparently I was having a crisis over what the heck was happening here, but I have to find the button, which is in a tree somewhere. Not actually in a chest, and then I have to place it like I thought. yeah, I love being a derp. It's just the best. Okay, if I were to drop into there, I couldn't get out, could I? Or maybe I could. I don't know. Let's see if I can get up here. I think I've been back here already. Yeah. There's no button anywhere. Okay. Sweet. What about if I go down here? Yes, there's a button down here. All right. Level complete on the level 2. All right. I don't know why I thought all that incorrect stuff about that one, but that was weird. Okay. So sometimes the path may not be as straightforward. Okay. Well, I'm guessing I don't have to parkour on all this. Do I? I don't know. I'll do it just in case I have to. Whoops. Okay, never mind. So let's explore and let's see if I have to do that to reach a certain area. Alright, and there's lava. That's... Oh, no. Don't burn. Don't burn, bud. And there's a mine shaft. Oh, very, very nice. Oh, hi. How are you? Okay, I'm not supposed to go over there or over there. So how about here? And here. Alright, so I guess I have to go down this path. And maybe this will lead me to a stone button? Nope, I don't see a button. Aha, I do see a button right there. There we go, level 2 complete. I should be flying through this now. This is actually pretty easy now. Okay, is it hot? Good, let's spice things up. The parkour can only take you so far now. I'm sorry, that didn't make sense in my head, but it makes sense. Alright, let me reread this. Is it hot? Good, let's spice things up. The parkour can only take you so far now. That's lovely, and keyboard work. Alright, there we go, sweet. So, I guess I just have to do a bunch of parkour, just some basic parkour, and... Oh, freaking cactuses, this is going to be fun. And I just jumped off that, that's great. Okay, sweet. Alright. Hop, hop. Okay, look at that. Those skills, though. Those skills. Oh, no. Gosh, dang it. Stupid cactuses. Always launching you after they do damage. Can't believe the dang cactuses would do that to you. Fudge. Okay. Cactus parkour is going to be pretty annoying here. All right, come on. Get up there. Up here. There's a lot of lava around here, by the way. There's just a lot of it. Why? Why is there so much lava? And then why is there a forest right next to a desert? It doesn't make sense. Oh. Oh, okay, there we go. Hup! Hup! You gotta be patient with that, with those jumps, apparently. Alright, let's get to the next one! And... either that's not supposed to be that tall, or I can't go this way. Alright, very well. Okay, jump! Wait. Eat the golden apple. There we go. Make sure I don't die here. Alright, go to this one. And then to the next block. There we go. And then to the next cactus. And then, wait, hold on. Eat the golden apple. Don't die. Fudge! I missed the jump! I have to get to one of these, though. And then to the next one. And then to the... fudge. Darn it! My spacebar keeps giving out! Nope. Okay, so I need to guess which one. Which one the button's in. It's either in that, or that. I'm guessing it's in that one, which is the one I'm going for right now, so. Yeah, alright. I'm just gonna keep going, I guess. This is getting real annoying. Real annoying real fast. Hoi! No! Spacebar, respond! Nope. Okay. Alright, so let me go ahead and let me eat a golden apple now. And dang. I have to go from here to there to there to... where? I'm so confused. This path won't lead anywhere either. What? Unless it leads up to there. I don't know. Let's see. Okay, yeah, I can jump from here to there. No! Okay, I just barely made that jump, but it's time to do some great parkour with great success. It's a 5-block jump and not ever possible. I'm pretty sure that's what this is. Huh! Yeah, that jump. I don't think that jump's possible, guys. I don't think that jump's possible, and there's a whole other statue standing out from everyone else. So I guess I'm gonna go over there, because that actually is now looking like the place I must go. Dang, I flew through level 2, and I did reasonably well on 1. This shouldn't be that much of a struggle here, alright? Okay. Alright, and then I just have to complete the cactus jumps! Oh, I almost overshot that. That would have been bad. Okay. Alright, gotta go this way to get to that one. I see a sign and hopefully a place to drop down on. Okay. And then go from here to here, and then from there to there, and there to there to there. And hopefully from there to victory! Okay. Alright, 1, 2. Oh, this is gonna be a tricksy one. It's a tricksy! Hobbits! Okay, please. Be the one, okay. Did the red tower seem obvious? Yes, it did. You jerks. Okay, I'm gonna reverse parkour this if I can. And see if I can get to another ending. Nope, I'm burning in the lava. That's great. Okay, well, wait, am I still taking fire damage? What? I'm still taking fire damage. Well, this is lovely. I can't see the fire at all. I'm gonna eat a golden apple. Please save me. Golden apple, save me. Alright, I'm just gonna continue on with the parkour. Okay, I'm going... Which way am I going? Which way should I go? So I can go to there, which I can't get anywhere from there. Okay, so I can go to there. I cannot go there, so I'm guessing that's the tower I must go to. So that's a 5-block jump, definitely. That's not a 4-block. I think that's a 5-block. So that's not possible. So I think that is the path I must go. So let's go ahead and let's take most of the path I took last time here. And then from here to this red fudge, red stained sandstone, whatever you call it, I don't care. Oh, you serious? Oh, there's definitely going to be some cutting around, by the way. I hope you guys don't mind that. There's definitely going to be a lot of cutting. A lot of it. I meant the video. No, nothing else. Nothing else is cutting. Don't do that. All right. Hop from here to here. All right. And hopefully I can make this jump. Is this a 4-block? This is going to be a 4-block, isn't it? I cannot do 4 blocks. What? Oh, okay. I don't know if that was a 4-block. I think that was a 3. and then from here to here, and then do the spiral staircase thing, which I hate, but I think I can do. Hey, hey, and then there we go. Very nice. And then from here to the red sand, from here to the cactus, and from the cactus over to. This is not the droid you were looking for. Gosh, dang it, game. Oh my gosh, this is the trolliest. This guy must be proud of himself. He must be proud of himself. He thinks he's such a jokester. You're a jerk. You know that? map creator, the Lemon King, you are a jerk for doing that. I don't like you. Alright, so it's obviously this one. Because there's no way over to that one, right? Right? Oh, whatever. I'm gonna get all the wrong ones. Just watch me. Watch me get all the wrong ones. From here. That's right, there's no way I can get there, though. Because even if I were to wrap around and do that, there's no way I can make that jump. There's no way I can make this jump, which means that's not gonna be it, right? Right? Can I just... No, I can't hop up there. What the heck? Okay, I'm a little bit confused because I don't think I can get to the button. I think one of the cactuses grew. You know what? I'm gonna pause the video here for a second, or I'm just gonna cut it out. I'm going to see which one I can get to. I can actually get to. I'm gonna analyze it for a little bit here. I don't think you can get to this one. Look at that. That is impossible right there. Unless there's some bullcrap right here. No, there's nothing, I don't think. You probably even couldn't even get from there to there. So what the heck, game? This is getting a little annoying. I'm gonna go this way just because I haven't gone that way yet. Maybe there's some barrier blocks on there. I don't know. Maybe this map guy is just the biggest troll ever. Maybe the Lemon King is the biggest troll ever. I don't know. I hope he's not, because I don't want to hate him forever. But I'm pretty sure it's gonna be what happens. He's gonna be just the zaniest Minecraft creator or map creator ever. And I cannot deal with that. Alright, I hope he knows that. Huh! Okay, I'm here. Yeah, look, there's nowhere to go from here. There is nowhere for me to go, literally. So there's no way I can get over there. There's no way. So what the heck? I have to be able to get over to there. Somehow. I think one of the cactuses grew. I genuinely think that. Okay, I'm gonna cheat here. I've been here for 20 minutes. I'm going to cheat and see which one it is. Because I think one of the cactuses grew. Yeah, that's not it. So what gives? Is there something that's not here? I knew it. Gosh darn it, I knew it. I knew it, and I knew it, I knew it, but I did not want to accept it. But yep, he put barrier blocks down over there, and I have to find them. And I can't even outline them in adventure mode, which is what I'm supposed to be in. Great. I love it. I love it, the Lemon King. I'm going to find where you live and murder you in your sleep. I swear. I swear. How am I supposed to see this? I don't know. See? Gosh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, can I get to there? I have to figure out where they are. It's like right there or something, right? Huh. Yeah, right there. All right, jump to there. Okay. Oh, okay. So jump to the golden apple here. Oh, all right, where else? I gotta go this way. Is it just a bridge? It's just a bridge. No! It's not a bridge. It has a block gap. Ah, you're the worst. This guy's the worst! Because we can time travel as well, if you didn't know that. We can time travel. So we can rip your face off, and then travel back in time and feed it to your face. We can do that. We have the power. We have the technology. We are smarter, faster, stronger. yay. Okay, so I think it's over here, right? Over here? Alright, just gotta jump to there. Huh? Oh, I got it. Okay. And then, hold on. There we go. You ready? Ha! Hey! Yeah! Okay, I'm here. There to there. Okay, don't miss these jumps, dude. Don't miss. Oh, I'm gonna miss this one. I'm gonna miss it. Oh, no. Okay. Have faith. Have faith! Fudge! Oh, faith hates me. So the edge is just a one black gap right there. Okay. And then... Ha, there we go. Whew! Hop, hop. Hop. Okay. I must compose myself. You ready? Let's do this. Okay. This is the moment I've been waiting for. For the fuck! This map is causing me emotional distress. It's also causing me to lose my ability to form sentences with my mouth. It's just messing with my brain. Why are you doing this to me, game? I thought we were friends. No. I've been wasting my life on you since I was 12. I mean, I thought we knew each other. I thought we had a connection, game. From the corner over! And I have to do another one! I made it, and I'm glad, but I have to do another one? Are you my life is over, guys. My life is over. Ha! Oh, I did it! I did it!